an immobilizer. Someone doesn't want us to leave.
Oh man, I got a bad feeling about this.
You're not gonna believe this shit. You got one in my truck too.
Well, now what?
What now is we wait for Bravo Unit. Then we all walk out of here together.
Thank you.
hear that?
You go get us some whales, you get us our money back.
I told you, we don't guarantee you see any whales. You get your 3 hours out like everyone else and take your chances.
Well, we're staying out here till we see some whales.
You might be, but this boat's gonna be back in the harbor at the 3 hour mark exactly.
What's that accent? You're German, right? Well, let me tell you something about American customer service. We're staying out.
Okay. Can you come over here? Can you hold on to this for a sec?
Where are you going?
Anybody want some beer?
George, what are you doing driving?
What?
Hey, and watch out for those rocks here. They're pretty sharp and big.
We're all right, Jack. Take us back.
But George, what about the whales?
You want to see a damn whale? You drive the boat.
George!
It was your idea.
Oh, this was not my idea. You blame everything on me.
You're the one who bought all that picture book stuff with the whales on it for Christmas. You gave it to me, but you wanted it for yourself.
You blame everything on me. You couldn't
stop
talking about the whales.
You were the one who made us sign up for Greenpeace.
Chernoff. Good work last night, Katya.
Thank you, Doctor.
And they were some of your best men.
The best money can buy.
Doctor, why wasn't I informed about the maneuvers outside the perimeter?
Because it was part of research.
Anything that takes place outside on this island is a security matter that concerns me.
Captain, I didn't want to trouble you. I knew how you would feel about testing.
Testing?
Yes, our subject engaged live targets.
You mean you tested him on my men?
One unarmed, genetically modified soldier eliminated 10 heavy armed men.
This is way beyond anything the command would authorize.
Captain, they're not even your men. They're Chernoff's people.
All of those genetically modified soldiers, or whatever you want to call those creatures, were all once human.
Yes, that's right. And now, if you would excuse me, I have to finish my painting. Chernoff, is he back in his holding pen?
Yes, the time-release tranquilizer worked perfectly.
Good. You know, if Parker wants to get that much involved, why don't you have him and his men clean up all the mess?
I'm not sure how much more of this I can stomach.
Well, you mean having that hard-ass bitch as your boss?
You know well enough what I mean.
Yeah, well, I have my orders. But you have a choice, Max. Why don't you just leave?
I keep thinking that I can do more good by staying. We'll see.
Not much of a killer instinct for a soldier.
Yeah, well, maybe he'll send you out there next time.
Don't you think it's a little far-fetched? Genetically modified soldiers?
I've got it from a good source.
Nice. You know, it looks like something from your Sasquatch file.
Very funny. It's a surveillance photo taken outside Krieger's research facility.
I don't need to tell you how much trouble you can get into snooping around military affairs, do I?
That's just the thing. All of my usual sources say there's no official military installation on that island. This is from another source.
Gorgeous shot of a lumber mill.
Who are these guys here?
Okay, so maybe it's super covert. That's all the more reason not to go snooping around.
Paul, Krieger has been known to perform genetic experiments on humans. Now he resurfaces on an island secured by soldiers?
Valerie, I trust your intuition, but I'm not going to have you follow up on this lead. Do you understand?
Fine. I'll do it on my own time.
What time? You work 14 hours a day on this paper.
I'll take some vacation then.
You? Vacation?
Well, I must have a few weeks banked, right?
Why are you so determined to follow this lead?
Because it's too good of a story to pass up.
Well,
besides, I've got a personal interest.
See, General, your money was put to good use.
Doctor, I could give a shit about fancy facilities. What I care about is your results.
I'm positive that you'll be satisfied.
We'll see about that.
See for yourself.
He looks fit.
We have 10 holding cells. And now I have to show you something really incredible. Here's one we took the liberty of field testing ourselves. Shannon, the gun. Shoot him.
Shoot him?
Yes, but be careful, not in the eyes. And not the mouse.
Here. Subcutaneous armor?
The skin itself, 20 times more resistant to puncture than Kevlar. His muscles absorb the blows and cover his organs.
Let him loose. Let's see how he moves.
No, I cannot do that without sedating him. He would kill everybody in this room, including me.
Are you saying that you can't control him?
I control him, but I have to work on...
What good is that, a weapon that we can't control?
You can use him under certain circumstances for the military.
That's not what we commissioned from you, Doctor.
You asked me to create an invincible soldier. That's what I'm presenting to you today. Basically, bulletproof, no need for sleep, and he can fight harder and longer than any human soldier.
A soldier? You're making brainless monsters!
More funding
until you produce something that we can use.
should be on the dock, fueling up and preparing by now.
I thought I saw him go into the Golden Spruce last night.
That wouldn't be too unlike him.
Well, his boat is just sitting out over there.
Do you see him on deck?
No, Pat, I don't.
Which means he's probably sleeping it off.
It could be.
Well, aren't you going to go get him up?
Hey, look, he'll be here.
I am not having a captain that represents us showing up unshaven and hungover for a client. Get him up!
Yes, Pat. Medusa, Medusa, this is Dave Beacon, over. Medusa, Medusa, wakey, wakey, this is Dave Beacon, over.
that kind of operation. You chartered me for 6 hours, okay?
Jack, did you serve in Germany with a man by the name of Max Cardinal?
Who said I was in the services?
Max is my uncle.
Very sorry, but I don't know anyone by that name.
Said he was really glad to run into you after he came out here.
Did he? I really don't know the guy you're talking about.
Tisch tennis.
What?
That was your safe word, Tisch tennis.
So you're his niece, huh? That would make you the hotshot reporter.
I prefer journalist.
Right. What brings you out here?
I'm meeting with Max.
Where, on that island?
Yep.
That island's off limits to the public. Everyone around here knows to stay well away from it.
They're expecting me.
Right. That's why you chartered your own boat for a little night landing, huh?
It's a personal visit. Are you gonna take me or not?
No, I won't. Max would understand why.
Did Max tell you what they were doing over there?
No.
You're not curious?
I'm curious how that fish is gonna turn out.
It's almost done. I think Max might be in trouble.
That man is perfectly capable of taking care of himself.
He set up this meeting, and he sent me a message, and I haven't heard from him since. He found out that his client was doing something that he didn't like.
Your uncle doesn't like things, he quit.
I asked him to stay on.
You're writing a little story, huh? Money will buy you exactly a ride to the island and back, that's it.
So much for camaraderie between soldiers. Hey, your fish is cooked.
Let's see. This is burnt.
They're crispy.
Crispy?
Exactly
6 hours.
You've been better be here when I get back.
You better be here when they get back.
Go! shot.
That's just a scratch. You better get out of those sweat clothes. Huh?
Okay. Turn around.
Two.
What?
coming back to base camp.
Andres. I wasn't talking to you, I was talking to her. You wish, huh? I was kidding.
Keep going. I was really only a two.
Okay, three.
Yes, sir.
take you to the cell until the doctor's ready.
Why couldn't they load this up on the main dock? Huh? Tell me that. Then we could have used the forklift.
Right.
Now we gotta hump all these ourselves. This is ridiculous. Oh, get my... Ow! Oh, my back! Oh, my back! Oh, I think I compressed the disc. Oh, forget this. I'm taking a break.
I'm sitting down if I were you. You don't want the Commandant to catch you. Come on.
What the hell do I care? Because of that tight ass? What, am I a soldier? Is he the boss of me? No.
Whatever, man.
Whatever, man. Oh,
thinking about you all day, all day. That's good.
Okay? Okay?
Thank you.
You owe me a meatball sandwich.
So you are the cause of my recent troubles.
Tell you what, replace my boat and we call it even.
Who sent you?
I'm just the driver.
I see. You're just a simple boatman. Is that your story?
I haven't said anything about being simple.
Whatever. We have your colleague, and I'm sure she will have much more to say.
That's great. So you won't be needing me then?
That's correct. I don't need you. But as you're here, I may as well use you. You'll be part of my new experiment. See you then.
Well, I think that went quite well, don't you?
He wasn't looking at me, was he? He was just talking about you, right? You mind if we sit? I mean, I have a feeling this is gonna take a while.
Sure.
On three. I used to do this in dance camp. One, two, three. Except we weren't cuffed in dance camp. You ever have anything like this ever happen to you and you get out of the situation or anything remotely like this? I wanted to die fast, you know, like by a shark.
Get out. Take him to Dr. Krieger's office.
Reported you lost at sea.
Well, what you don't know is my bodyguard is on his way to the mainland in a boat.
Strange. He told me that he was just your driver. You know, if he wouldn't have turned round, we would have never caught him. Us, being without a helicopter these days. You know that you owe me a helicopter?
Where's Max?
Looking at you, you don't look at all like your uncle, Max.
I want to see him, or I'm not saying another word.
You will see him, and you will say another word when the time has come.
Laying the foundation?
Sit down. Go back and sit down.
You ever play I Spy?
Yeah. You wanna play I Spy?
Yeah, let's play I Spy. No. All right, we can if you want. I mean...
Let's play I Spy.
Okay, I go first. Okay. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, is it, a freaky doctor?
My creations. You are looking at the deadliest ground troop ever to walk the planet. Have a look for yourself. empty. Anywhere in the world.
Max?
He can't hear you. He just finished his treatments. He's still coming out of his sedation.
What have you done to him?
Made him a better soldier than he ever was before.
Max is right. You're a sick, egotistical maniac.
Let's not go over the top. I'm just greedy. You can't imagine how much money the government's paying for research like that.
How can you live with yourself?
I live fine, thank you. Let's continue the tour.
Execute.
Max, no! Don't do it!
Let's not get carried away, please.
Max, remember me? I'm Jack. are you doing?
He wised up.
Police GMS 7 and 8.
Thank you.
Krieger. I'm ready to deliver. You still interested? Good. We agree to the terms. Wonderful. I'll see you in Shanghai. What day? See you then. What is it?
Doctor, the perimeter is overrun, and we are sustaining heavy casualties. I'm going to sound an evacuation.
Let's make one thing clear. You holding your position.
My men are getting slaughtered. I'm going to order a fall back.
You are not falling back. You are holding your position. Is that clear?
Sir, with all due respect, go shove your civilian orders up your civilian ass.
Thank you.
2 minutes.
I'm waiting.
Insurance bought it for me.
Wait a minute, is that Emilio?
Do you see you tomorrow?
Yes.
Two points. She wouldn't see me. That was only 2 points.
Jack, we got our first customers.
That's great.
Hey, Jack.
I think you owe us some whales, Jack.
Yeah, we want to see whales.
Hear that? Little lady wants to see some whales.
They want to see whales.
Come on, Jack. This old boat looks like it's faster than
it
your last one.
It's really fast.
Keep up.
George,
where's
he going, George?
Wait, where are you going, Jack?
Oh, just kidding, Jack.
You hear that, Emilio?
What?
It's
I don't know anything about the whales.
I don't care.
He's just having a little hissy fit. He'll come right back.
Oh, just shut up. You're scaring him. Jack!
All right. He's German. He's a